here on the monorail to go to Magic Kingdom for be our guest. Daniela reminded me we were here like 6 hours ago.
Yeah.
We're really tired. So we're probably honestly gonna eat, do a couple rides, nap, and then we have to come back here for work today.
Yay! Back home at 1:30.
I got 11:30, so I'm a little better, but
I'm not.
Let's go.
Good morning, Castle. And there we go. It's Be Our Guest.
It's a very tiny castle.
Oh, psh, it's a very beautiful castle.
Very tiny.
Woo! Pretty boy. Ooh, okay. Look at this. So pretty.
Yes, it is.
So right now we're waiting on ordering. I think I'm getting French toast and the gray stuff.
I think I'm gonna get the crepes and gray stuff. And we're ordering a side of potatoes, but like, dumb.
Love. Show you the food! Over there's the West Wing, and then there's, I believe it's the gallery. We're still waiting on my food, but this is Daniela's food. My food just arrived, so this is my allergy gray stuff. I don't get the fun little decorations, but I still get the gray stuff. Mm-hmm. And then here's my French toast sticks. Honestly, no tea, no shade to Disney, but me and Daniela were just talking.
You don't really pay for the food. You pay for the experience.
That's the tea.
But we'll let you know how it is.
Try the gray stuff. It's delicious, we hope. Alright, so we're gonna take a little bit of the gray stuff.
Wait, I'm gonna get the pearl and the gray stuff.
Ah,
alright. Okay.
Cheers.
Ready?
Cheers. Ready? Yep.
Good.
It just tastes like mousse. That's all it tastes like.
Okay. Tea. It's good, but like, I don't understand the hype. But it's good.
I mean, the reason why it's hype is because it was in the movie.
Okay, second bite. It's really good. Wait, I'm gonna try it with the cupcake.
I can't even get the wrapper.
Can't get it.
How long does it take Maddie and Daniela to unwrap a freaking cupcake? Stay tuned.
Very long time. I'm squishing the cupcake.
I know.
Come on, stop it. I dropped it. This is very flip. Stop. It's all over you.
We're making a mess.
I don't have a napkin. Stop it. All right, I broke the cupcake.
I have a big bite, but I'm gonna, are you ready?
Oh wait, hold up. Okay, ready?
Yeah. No, with the cupcake, this is bomb.
Oh yeah.
On itself, no.
Wow, this is so good.
That's a game changer. Mm. I mean, honestly though, I like better treats, like other treats at Disney, but it's good.
Mm-hmm.
Dancing. Wait, this is cute.
It's not the coolest thing, but
It's cute though, it says pictures of their story. All right, so here's our final thoughts. Let's try rating it from 1 out of 10.
Out of like, okay, the main meal or like
just
the pastry?
Overall experience. Experience. I'm gonna say 7.
I was gonna say 6.
All right, I was at a 6 or a 7.
Yeah.
Food, I'm gonna give it like, if we're just talking like our meal, I say a 4.
See, that's high. For me, like meal, the kids' meal was like a 2. It was kind of gross.
And then the gray stuff, I give it like a 6.
I give it like an 8. I really like it. Yeah.
See, I was alright on it.
The pastries they give you were like 10 out of 10.
See, I couldn't
those were so good.
I couldn't have those, so I only can take Danielle's word.
Way better than the meal itself.
It's really expensive because we paid $20. And it's like the experience, like the rooms are beautiful. Like the Imagineers like really did it.
Yeah.
Like, I just don't know if it's because we got the kids meal because we were also just balling on a budget. Because I've heard there's other really good things there. But also we're both like vegetarian, so a lot of it's like ham sandwiches and things like that. So I don't know. If you guys have had great experience, leave them in the comments below.
Vegetarian, not good experience.
That's
for
true.
You. You are.
But now we're just gonna go around Magic Kingdom. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a comment below telling us your Be Our Guest experience or why you really want to go there. And if any other questions you have. So thank you so much. Bye.